as it is in heaven. We want to hear from you. Are you an artist, musician, or group who produce professional quality gospel music beyond the demo stage? Log on to Rhythm and Gospel. Subscribe to our artist subscription and then submit your music by uploading it. After receiving your entry, you will be contacted. Not all submissions qualify, so send your best. If you need help bringing your project up to quality, we can help with that also. So visit the RNG website for more information, rhythmandgospel.net, or call 754-24-MUSIC. Again, that's 754-246-8742. RNG, fulfilling God's will on earth as it is in heaven. We want to hear from you. Are you an artist, musician, or group who produce professional quality gospel music beyond the demo stage? Log on to Rhythm and Gospel, subscribe to our artist subscription, and then submit your music by uploading it. After receiving your entry, you will be contacted. Not all submissions qualify, so send your best. If you need help bringing your project up to quality, we can help with that also. So visit the RNG website for more information, rhythmandgospel.net, or call 754-24-MUSIC. Again, that's 754-246-8742.
Gospel, united to save. It's the Guts Gospel Show, a variety talk show with a Christian view. With your host, Nikki B, featuring open discussion, event spotlight, and special guests. Tune in weekdays. Wake up for the morning show at 7 a.m. The Guts Gospel Show, a variety talk show with a Christian view. With your host, Nikki B, right here on this station.
This commercial is sponsored by Rhythm and Gospel Network.
Holy night. Oh. Silent Night by Crystal Aiken, right here on Guts, Gospel United Saved, bringing the information needed for transformation within South Florida and all over the world, a variety talk show with a Christian point of view, hoping that you will have the guts to tell somebody about Jesus. I'm your host, Nikki V, and we thank you so much for tuning into the broadcast. We hope you'll continue to tune in Monday through Friday, 6 a.m. Eastern Standard Time, Saturdays at 10 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. The number to call, 877-217-5375. Tuesday and Wednesday of this week, there will be no live broadcast, but we do wish you a Merry Christmas, and we're hoping to be with you and share with you for that Happy New Year. Well, we do thank God for you all tuning into the broadcast, and I think I've got a caller who's calling in who'd like to say something, and we welcome the caller onto the broadcast.
And good morning, Dr. Lee. Merry Christmas to all. This is the People's Apostle, just with a quick update on the Harvest Reapers International School of Ministry. Dr. Lee, these classes are filling up very fast. We're getting ready to open our next class the second week in January, so you have about 2 or 3 more weeks. But again, these classes are filling up very fast. It's the full ordinational school. We're graduating people. We've been graduating people all year long. But you need to get on the list and take advantage of this full ordination school. I'm sorry. But anyway, the next class, Harvest Reapers, is the second week in January is the open house. And Dr. Lee, again, Merry Christmas, and thank you so very much for allowing me to make this announcement.
Merry Christmas to you, too, and we thank God for everybody at Harvest Reapers International School of Ministry. Make sure that you enroll by calling 754-422-4200. That's 754-422-4200. And we do thank God for you all tuning into the broadcast. You are tuned into Guts, Gospel United Saved, bringing you the information needed for transformation within South Florida and all over the world. It's a variety talk show with a Christian point of view. We do have a Christmas mindset, though. And we hope that you will have the guts to tell somebody about Jesus. Talking about spirit-filled life is one that's submitted to others as well. And in Ephesians chapter 5, Paul calls on believers to live out a life of holiness in relation to the world around them. Ah, look at that. We talk about living holiness in relation to God. Now, God is holy. And he said, be ye holy because I'm holy. So you're holy because God's holy. In other words, be ye therefore holy, for I am holy. Holy you are because holy I am. So we're going to be holy creatures if we're born again, transformed, translated, new creatures. We're going to be holy. Now, how does that work in the real world? Well, it has to be reflected in your life with other people. See, if you're only holy to God, which is, you can't be just holy to God if you're not holy to other folks, then you're really not holy to God. See, God's standard of holiness cannot be just relegated to him. Someone besides you, and even someone who doesn't, maybe won't even recognize God, will recognize the holiness about you. I don't know how many of you have had this experience, but I've had it before, and I know others who've had it before, where people know that there's something different. They don't know you. They've never met you. You're not carrying a Bible. You're not doing anything. You're probably in sweats because you came from the gym. I don't know. But whatever the case is, you don't look like, you don't have anything specific about you that says, I'm a child of God and I walk with the Heavenly Father, other than the fact that you do. And so there are people who will notice and they'll say, there's something about you, either a glow, a shine, or something. Something about you that makes me want to know what is it that makes you different, because I sense a difference about you, and you haven't even opened your mouth. You haven't even said anything, but there's something about you that's intriguing to me. Well, that's the draw or the pull of God. Why? Because you're walking in the light. We didn't get to talk about that much last week, but walking in the light. So that reflects even in the world around you. Yes, we ought to have an impact on the world around us. It ought to become a riot in our area. In other words, how do you know that we are his disciples? Because of the love that we have one toward another. When we see that, that is a specific sign that we are the disciples of Christ. Now, if we do not have love exchange, or if there's not a representation of the holiness that is evident in our lifestyles, then it's a possibility that we are not disciples of Christ. Now, I'm not saying you're not saved, and I'm not saying that you're not filled with the Holy Ghost, although I believe that those two things are also missing from your life. But I am saying that in order to be a disciple of Christ, you ought to have love. It ought to be demonstrated in the world around you. There ought to be some evidence that leads to, that you can be convicted of being a Christian. Now, if you don't have any evidence, or if you have some bad evidence, then that causes the world to see the wrong image of Christ. Now, spirit-led life will produce a believer who is becoming more like Christ every day. As we become more like Christ, we will learn to respect and to submit to others in love and humility. Wow, deep, huh? Now, I know people are saying, no, but he didn't. No, if you think about who he did not submit to and who he did not approach in love and humility were the religious leaders. Because he did respect and submit to people who we would call sinners and castaways, misfits. I know, I'm hurting someone's theology right now. I realize that it's very difficult to deal with that situation, but let me kind of deal with it for you. And the foundation of family relationships is to be modeled after Christ's love for the church. That's why family unit is so important. That's why marriage is so important. That's why the enemy's attacking marriage now, attacking family now in such a grand way, because in the demonstration of true family, true marriage is the allegory or the imagery of what the church is, because it's the bride of Christ. So if church is done right, or if marriage is done right, or if family is done right, we can understand how church ought to be. But if our family relationship is all tattered, torn, and destroyed and disrupted, we don't know where we're coming, where we're going, how to get there, then our church situation is not going to be very good either, because if I can't connect with people who are actually blood related to me, that I have no choice on, what am I going to do when it comes to folks that I got a choice? I'm definitely going to leave you. I'm definitely going to get rid of you. Because I don't even like the people who I have to like. So, you know, I'm definitely not going to like you. So if we can get that standard of relationship together with people who we are already tied to, then it's kind of easy for that to overflow to people who we don't have ties to. And if that happens, then we begin to establish connection or ties. In that is the blood of Jesus. The connecting of the blood of Jesus is the body of Christ being fitly joined together, compacted. Yeah, because we are now establishing. It's difficult, and I just don't have enough time. Let me just go to this break, because I think I done messed up somebody's mind. By the way, you tune in to Guts, Gospel United Save, bringing you the information needed for transformation within South Florida and all over the world. It's a variety talk show with a Christian point of view, hoping that you will have the guts to tell somebody about Jesus. And Merry Christmas.
This DJ device. I want to know who will be the next winner of the free bounce house and DJ house party.
Courtesy of Rhythm and Gospel and Escape Zone in a lot of them all.
And here it is.
This week's winner.
Church of God in Christ in Fort Lauderdale, Florida. It was lots of fun, lots of music, and lots of bouncing. Playing the hottest music on the planet, R&G. So, who will be the next free bounce house winner and DJ? Make sure you get the number to text or email and say, we do. That's right. Just call, text, or email, we do, and win your free bounce house party and DJ. So, who wants to be the next winner of the free bounce house party and DJ?
Get connected. It could be you.
Get connected. It could be you. Just text or call and say, we do, at 404-333-8423. That's 404-333-8423. Just text we do, your name, event, and contact information. The most text we receive wins the free bounce house and DJ party. The number to call or text, 404-333-8423. 404-333-8423.
Harvest Reapers International School of Ministry, here to equip, qualify, and certify members of the body of Christ for kingdom building in just 6 short weeks. You will receive your certification and ordination as a pastor, evangelist, prophet, teacher, apostle, or minister in the gospel. Call today. Classes are starting soon. 754-422-4200. And get on your way to ministry at the highest level. Harvest Reapers International School of Ministry, here to equip, qualify, and certify members.